March is there. Governor Charlie Crist is no lame duck when it comes to raising campaign money. Crist, who announced in May that he's running for the U.S. Senate, reported yesterday that his campaign raised more than $4.3 million in the first quarter. Challenger for the GOP nomination, former Florida House Speaker Marco Rubio, said he's raised $340,000 in the second quarter. Florida's